What's going on, everyone? It's Ford Mustang 98 guy here. My name is Mark. Haven't been here in a while. We got some interesting cars here, but I'm not going to start any of them because some of them are dead, some of them are going to scrap. Back at Aligntek. I know it's been a while, I haven't been here. Just going to do a quick walk around. Here's the 89 Jimmy I did a video on 2 years ago. I think some guy wants to buy it. And also, yes, folks, we still have the Cadillac, the white sedan DeVille.
Oh, I got drugs off. Shit.
The Cadillac is still here, but it doesn't run. The battery's dead. I haven't seen it for a while, but it's been sitting here since last summer of 2013. That's the time I killed the battery back in July. I was thinking about buying this car, but then I noticed it needs too much work. It needs a hood latch, it needs a new battery, and the parking brake cable has to be disconnected, so it needs too much work. So I don't know what the heck we're gonna do with this car. It's probably gonna go to scrap. It's old anyways, so I don't know what to say. I don't know what to say, but at least we're still here. We have it still. This is waste management truck. It's a Ford Ranger. There's inside the shop. Inside. Here's inside the shop. Just a little quick update for June 2014. There's a ceiling.
Don't put me on video.
I'm not putting you on video. There's the lights. And the ceiling's starting to peel. Pretty soon this won't be Aligntek. I took some pictures of the new shop down the road. Be at 2090 Kipling Avenue soon. And we got a car for sale, if you guys didn't notice. It's a 1999 Toyota Corolla VE. Dark blue. Here she is. I actually did an oil change on that cube van a while ago. It runs great, but the only thing the problem is on this car has an engine light on. And I'm going to fire it up for you real quick. I'm not going to make an in-depth review, but I'll do a little startup clip on this thing. It's got like above almost 300,000 kilometers. It runs though, it's that the engine light's on. If anyone wants to buy it, it's $300. It actually has 292,000 kilometers on it. It runs perfect. The only thing that's on is the engine light. The headlights work fine. Indicators work. Four-way flashers, the emergency flashers, which is the four-way flashers. The radio works.
First horse to win the triple crown.
I don't think the air works in this car, but it's simple. Get your four-speed automatic. Anyhow, she runs great. The only thing is we have an engine light on. I have no idea why. You have your fuel gauge, temperature, speedometer. Sorry? You see the engine light's on. Look at the engine light. See what I mean? Hey, John? Is that wiper broken? Didn't do nothing. Everything seems to be okay, I guess. The car is as is. Anyhow, I don't want to waste gas. So. Anyway. It runs. It's got the 1.8 liter four cylinder. At least it runs. Just a quick update. Yeah, we don't have so many new stuff here. That's customers that owns a minivan, the Windstar. But I'm not gonna start that one up. Anyhow, at least that Toyota there runs. So it's pretty much about it. Just a little update. And then all the keys hang up here. We have some tires up there. Here's our tire machine. We have about three hoists in here.
Yeah. Push it up. Twist it a bit.
Garbage. Just empty out the garbage just today. Just working on my neighbor's 2004 Pontiac Vibe. Putting on the other tires, and I'm gonna go do that right now. Oh yeah, I'm just gonna show you guys the Cadillac real quick, if I can. It doesn't run. As you can see. Here's the Cadillac. Sadly, it's dead and it doesn't run. For some reason, it's the same one. It's been sitting back here for a really, really long time. As you can see, it's been sitting here for here's the back view I can show you. And it's the plates expired November of 2013, so it doesn't really run. It just needs some work. But I can show you the inside. I'll just let you know the battery's dead. It doesn't run. Interior is really nasty. And I killed the battery on it like in July. Or in June, actually. And then I found out I came back in July. The battery went dead. Oh, the interior is so nasty in this car. Like, I haven't sat in it for like a while. It's got a big crack on the windshield. Interior is a little bit in rough shape. So for some reason, it doesn't run, so it's dead, just to show you. As you can see, the battery's dead, no power. So the Cadillac is dead, she doesn't run. But anyhow, I'm posting this video on YouTube, but I don't want any messages or asking me who I am. I'm just a normal guy that makes YouTube videos. That's all I do. I'm just saying that for your information. Anyhow, so the battery's dead, has no power. She's dead. She's 100% dead. So it's done for. So I don't know what the hell we're gonna do with this car. To be honest, it's just been sitting here for a while. It doesn't even have power. Like, as you see, the parking brake is stuck. If you won't be able to see that, my flashlight won't be able to turn on my phone. But if you can see, all the way over there, yeah, the parking brake's stuck, and it won't even come back up. So I try, but it won't even disconnect itself. So it's not gonna happen. This car. The hood latch is broken too, so it's going to scrap. So the parking brake is stuck on it. Inside. This car is just junk. I'm not even going to make a tour video on it, but this is it. Anyways, that's it for this one. And I... It's just in worse shape, to be honest. Nothing really works on it. So this is going to be the last video of this car. I'm not going to be making videos on it for a while. It's going to the scrapyard. This thing's going. And I can't fix it at this point. It's starting to rust a little bit too. Anyways, that's pretty much about it for this car. And that's the update. We're still in business. We're still doing great. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. And that's all I'm trying to do. I'm trying to make everyone happy. Anyways, I'll show you the front of the Cadillac real quick. And we'll come into a conclusion. So anyways, hope you guys enjoyed. Take care. Good night.